Ready, action. Hello everyone, my name is Jill. I'm in the second grade at Simbu Elementary School. Our play is Fletcher's Flea Market. Fletcher was a chocolate pig. He wore a peach knotted wig. His uncle Louie gave such a ride to the fleas that lived inside. Itchy and Scratchy were their names. They saw small things, they saw games, they saw dish trees, they saw trees. They were super selling fleas. They saw shades and they saw shirts. They saw lemonade and skirts. But what they sold was very small. They couldn't sell to big and tall. A kind and simple Fletcher pig did not know fleas shared his wig. Then one day, Itchy Flea hopped right down to Fletcher's knee. It looked so chunky and so sweet that Itchy Flea just had to eat. So with such tender sweet delight, Itchy Flea took a bite. Soon Fletcher Pig began to itch, his chunky knee began to twitch. Oh my, it would chum my knee. Could it be a hungry flea? When Fletcher looked, he saw a flea, no bigger than a tiny pig. Why did you chum my chunky knee? Fletcher asked the tiny flea. I was hungry, Itchy said. I'm Itchy, I live on your head. What do you do there? Fletcher cried. We have a market, Itchy signed. My big brother, Scratchy Flea, live in your rig and sells with me. We sell tiny shades and chips. We sell tiny cheddar chips. Do you wish to join our team? We could be a selling dream. I do, Fletcher cried. I will sell, the pig replied. So the tiny super selling fleas still sell tiny chips and chips. And now the fleas with Fletcher Pig sell to all small, tall, and big. The end. Thank you for